Hi, today I'm going to teach you how to tie the Kelvin knot. The Kelvin knot closely resembles the foreign hand, but it follows the structure of the Oriental. So to start off, the wide end is on the right, inside out. It goes under the left, over to the right, under the left, over to the right again, then under to the top, and pull the knot through.